learning every day. That's the thing. No matter how like old we are or whatever. Like me personally, like I know we're not old or whatever, but we started this many years ago. Me and my, Prod Rage, you know, with the music and things like that. And like you say, you develop and you're never too old to learn, and we're still learning every day ourselves. And it's a, like I say, it's a blessing to have artists such as yourselves, you, Sasha Marley, all of them type of people, just to have all of them, all of you to be on the show interacting with us. And you know, we couldn't do it without you. Rather, you know, you're saying all of the disc jockeys for spinning your tunes and the rest of it, but we couldn't do it without you guys. If we didn't have artists, what could we spin? And we're always looking for that.
Yes, man. As I said, I'm still grateful, man, and you know, it's a blessing to share the insights, because you know, different artists in different places get different inspiration.
Uh-huh.
So you're gonna get different type of music and different feedbacks on different type of subjects. So this is one such. And you said you started a while. The day we stop learning is we are like empty shells.
Yeah,
so no matter how long you're doing stuff.
Mm-hmm.
It's a blessing to get up and learn every day.
Yeah, and keep that mind open and just keep and keep learning every day. Yeah, that's great, man. That's great. So, I mean, that's insight wise, more towards music, because that is what Eyesight does best. That is what we know Eyesight for. Like, what can we expect coming from yourself then in the near future, or even like next year or so?
Well, I can tell you what has been taking place this year. I wouldn't even go as far as next year.
Oh,
because since January, but I'm not sure if you have the track with The Crisis, myself and Nat Righteous, and I'm our shepherd. That track is called Chalice.
Yeah, we've got that.
Late last year.
Yeah, we're going to spin that next, I think.
Yes, man, the one with Beanie Man was released in January.
Yeah.
And I have been very, very busy. Mm-hmm. I have been very, very busy since the start of the year in studios. There is a next track that is coming up from The Crisis. It's called Finally Found. And that's a track for the ladies. So you can look out for that track coming at you real soon.
Myself
personally. Yeah, and that one is for the same production label, 24/7.
It's also big up 24/7 production.
Yes, man, definitely. And I have to give a lot of praises to 24/7 for taking a chance on Eyesight. So much appreciated, you know.
Aye.
And
they done a good thing.
There's also a new production label coming out.
All right.
With a single for Eyesight. And the single is called When You Love. And that's another.
Is that another girl?
Massive reggae track.
Oh, reggae track.
Yes,
it's
for the ladies. Yeah,
still for the ladies as well, still, sir.
Yes,
all the ladies listening.
Eyesight's
got you covered.
This time is their time. Yeah, we got them covered. And this is coming from Camboosters, Seven Figures Records, more popularly known as Campama.
Campama, big up Campama.
She's new to the production label, and she's it's gonna be a massive track.
Aye, looking forward to that.
And, yes, that is going to be released shortly. I've also done a collab with another artist from here. It's called Rashad Amarji.
Rashad Amarji.
And there's there is collabs coming up with Christine Alicia from in the US.
There is
a collab in the pipeline with Salma Queen from Kenya.
So big up all of our African listeners right about now.
Yes, man. So there's a lot of works in the pipeline.
Just need to lock off in the UK.
I've decided that I think it is time for my fans to have a nice body of work from Eyesight. So I'm going to be dropping my album.
Awesome. There we go. So is that exclusive? Is that exclusive? Yeah.
That's exclusive.
That's exclusive, right? First time, you know.
Yeah.
There you go. Kush UK takeover show.
First time anywhere. I've decided to finally give my fans an album.
Aye,
it's just for me to sit with management teams and discuss the final date. But basically, all the songs have been recorded. More new videos. More new videos coming up. I think I have like 3 new videos. That will be coming up within the end of this month, going into March.
So 3 visuals.
Three visuals. Yeah, three or four.
Three or four before March.
Between now and early March.
Between now and early March, 3 or 4 visuals coming from IS site. So yeah, watch out for them ones as well, you know.
Get up and subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe on the YouTube. Is them going to be dropping from your YouTube channel, bro?
Yes, they will be on, they will be available on my YouTube channels, and I'm not sure which because they are from different production labels, so I'm not sure which page the distribution is going to choose to prepare the videos on first. But definitely they will be on my page, definitely. You know, but yeah, we are putting in a lot of work. As I said, I think it's time where some people need some healing music.
Definitely, and, definitely.
I aside have those in abundance. Mm-hmm. You know, so to my brothers in music, that's Righteous, and I'm our shepherd. And yeah, man, we just give thanks to the people, the producers who have believed in us and have seen fit to invest in Ayaside career. Mm-hmm. And I just can assure my fans, you know, my supporters, all you guys who have supported Ayaside, you know, I'm going to make you guys proud to be associated with this brand.
It's been a great conversation, man. It's been nothing but blessings. It's been nothing but, like, you know, you've been showering the listeners with blessings, man. Just great knowledge, great, like, insights towards things. Obviously, not just your music, just just the attitude and the energy, bro. It's nice and refreshing. Yeah, it's inspirational to listen to. For real, man. It's been a pleasure having you, bro.
Yes, man. We give thanks. It's a joy having you, man. And we look forward to more reasoning. You know, anytime.
Yes. Anytime. Yeah, definitely. But there's not much more. Is there any more in the chat there that we've got? Oh, people are just bigging up Chalice, you know. I think people want to be hearing this track. Yeah, sick track. Yeah, do you want to introduce this track before we part ways, brother?
Yes, and this track is from the group Crisis. And Crisis consists of Not Righteous, I'm Our Shepherd, and Ayaside. So it's KR for Not Righteous.
Yeah.
And it's IS for Ayaside, it's IS for I'm Our Shepherd. So we spell the group Crisis.
Chalice is
our debut single. We all have individual careers, but whenever we team up, we are called the Crisis.
And that's with a K.
This inspiration, with a K, the inspiration behind this song is that Rastafari has been telling people about the benefits of marijuana for years, but it wasn't until the bigger heads found out how to make money out of it.
Yeah,
that they are willing to relinquish the shackles, so to speak.
Yeah,
and poor people who have struggled for the freedom of marijuana are still left with the scraps. So we are now saying that we know about the smoking. You know, we know about the recreational reasons of marijuana. Now we want to know where the money is making. We want to know about the cure.
Yeah. Of course.
You know,
course.
And before I even go, just to give an insight on Ayaside where the fans are concerned. Mm-hmm. SYTE, SYTE, it's an acronym. It actually means saving youth through entertainment.
Yes, I love that. You know, I love that.
Right, so whenever you see Ayaside is on a stage, the site is like a mission statement for me, so I only do positive, uplifting music.
Yes, that's the thing, because that's it's the future of the world, and it leaves our legacy as well. You know, if we can inspire the youth, you know, like you say, if you can do that, and then they can go and inspire again another generation and do that, and develop more, and that's the one, that's the message, man, that's the message.
Yes, man, give thanks. And just like you are helping Ayaside now, you're helping Ayaside, and Ayaside is going to help millions in terms of inspiring people through music and inspiring people through speech, because you may think I've done music is what I do best, but you're going to see a next side of Ayaside when everything is back to normal. When the dust is settled,
you know
you're gonna see a different side of Ayaside in terms of inspiring people and giving speeches and talking to people.
Bringing some light,
when you help Ayaside, you're helping millions indirectly. So if I can save one child and inspire one child, who knows? That child might become one of the greatest scientists in the world.
Of course,
know, who may
yeah,
just
yeah,
turn
yeah,
out
yeah.
to save many lives.
Aye, that's,
you know?
Yeah, definitely.
That's a real inspiring, positive message there, and that's what we're all about here. So, obviously, you know what I mean? Once that train starts rolling, we're 100% supporting that and backing that, so big up for that, man.
Yeah, yeah, definitely, definitely. We're back here every part of the way, like you say, not even just in the music, when it comes to, if you've got any projects, like you say, speaking, like public speaking and things like that, and giving speeches, like you say, inspiring youth and things like that. Yeah, we'll plug that any day for you, brother.
Yes, man, we give thanks, man. Definitely looking forward to that, you know?
Yeah, definitely. And ourselves, so, I mean, without further ado, we're going to play this track, and we're going to say bye to yourself. I mean, you know, it's been great speaking here. It's a shame we can't be on for another good, like, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, but, yeah, we're going to spin back into some music. But, yeah, this next one...
Yes, man, anytime.
Aye. It's been a pleasure. This next one is Chalice, and it's from Crisis, but it does feature our artist from tonight, big artist from Jamaica. That's Ironside. Big ups to yourself, brother.
Yes, man. Blessings, and give thanks again, you know?
Give thanks, bro.
Mr. Side, you know some go while text when I tell him to go while I'm in 5 or 2 hours. Are that them set?
Yeah, the real one, yeah.
God's righteous, tell them we want to know about the cure.
We want to find me in a marijuana. And know many more we will find the sins we companions. We want to know about the cure. We want to find in a marijuana. How many more we will find the sins we companions.
We no love for Babylon, they might be. Things said this abakin at the days when you hide it from the maroons, hide it from the slave, the tree that was found and King Solomon grave. Them no say Rasta wise, them no say Rasta brave. Them want Rasta fi trim, them want the Rasta head fi shave. But if it was no far, the vice of Rastafari, not one ganja plant to the save.
We want fi know about the cure.
In a valley and no rising. Babylon want profit, so them run go traffic license. Remember when the healing of the nation used to stifle, while them a promote to walk away.
Oh my days. Pull up, select.
I said, you know what's going to tell them. I don't know.
Are that them set?
Yeah, the real one, yeah.
God righteous, tell them we want to know about the cure.
This a back in at the days when you hide it from the maroons, hide it from the slave, the tree that was found and King Solomon grave. Them no say Rasta wise, them no say Rasta brave. Them want Rasta fi trim, them want the Rasta head fi shave. But if it was no far, the vice of Rastafari, not one ganja plant to the save.
We want fi know about the cure.
In a valley and no rising. Babylon want profit, so them run go traffic license. Remember when the healing of the nation used to stifle, while them a promote tobacco way of poison. me no fitter. Me fi stick a breath. Yet on every corner shop, them a sell them cigarette.